Yeah, both of them bass and ditty. Yeah, shaking the ass and titties. No, I'm not needing to pass for cities. I'm in the V with a blammer with Monique. Got some shit she been planning to wear. TTJ Wynn got some brand new hell. I know I had to find hoes mad at me, but you can't turn a bitch up without baby. Now I got them like.
GT Homie Raps Animations Presents. Genius Caillou gets sent to boarding school. Christmas special. This is inspired by the 2007 Hindi film, Taare Zameen Par, Like Stars on Earth, produced and directed and distributed by Aamir Khan and Walt Disney Motion Pictures.
Okay, class. Turn to page 28, chapter 4, paragraph 3. That goes for you too, Caillou Anderson. Caillou, read the sentence.
JDGHSIWGGKFUFYDVJVSJSTISODUSGJASTOSGDHLDORROYFLHDYDOROYFLHDYHDOROFUODOYE.
Read the sentence loud and proper.
Blah 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 blah.
Stop IT Caillou. Get out of my classroom. Out.
Warning. Beware of glitches. Leave a comment below if you see the body glitch in this video. Thank you. Show back on.
A few hours later after dinner.
Daily wake up. No Caillou, no time for stories, just go to bed. So today I ran away from school. What? I jumped out the window. What? Why? It's because I didn't do my maths homework after my teacher kicked me out. What? Where did you go then? Just the road. All alone? All alone. Look at your guts. It's very dangerous. You could have met up with an accident, or got kidnapped and dad's not even back from home before Christmas break. I need you to write me an absent note. No way. I'm not writing a fake absent note. Please, bro. Fine.
The next Friday morning.
An absent note.
How are you feeling?
I'm fine.
Take a seat. Alright, children, time for a surprise math test. Good luck. Time up.
Next day on Saturday.
What is it, honey?
Was Caillou sick on Thursday?
No.
See this absent note? It's signed by you.
No, it wasn't me.
Caillou, come here, immediately. What's this? What's the meaning of this note? Tell me now or I'll beat the hell out of you. Don't look down. Don't you dare look down. Look at me. Look into my eyes and answer me. Where the hell were you on Thursday? Don't just stand there. Answer, goddammit.
I bunked.
Did you just bunk school? Where did you go and with whom?
I went to the road all alone.
Have you gone mad or what? Are you out of your mind? Wandering the streets alone. Any idea what could have happened? Idiot. And who wrote this note? Who wrote this absent note? You can't write to save your life, damn idiot! If you could have, you wouldn't be such a failure. And who wrote this absent note? This is the last time I'm asking you, who wrote this absent note? Tell me, damn it.
The next day, Monday morning. Mr. Anderson?
Yes.
This is your son's second year in grade 4. Maybe he has a problem.
What do you mean?
Perhaps he. Some kids are less fortunate, and for them there are special schools. At night.
I had a word with the headmaster at the boarding school. So first thing in the morning, we will drop him off tomorrow.
Just wait after Christmas.
No, I have made the decision and that's final.
The next day. Your son will do better and he will come back as a new disciplined boy.
All good.
Meanwhile at the boarding school. 19 plus 13. Who can solve this? Caillou. Since you're the new student, why don't you come up and solve this math problem? Not really. Did I say it was a choice? Okay, fine. I can't do this.
Well, if you can't do this, this is not gonna end well for you. Hands up.
Oh no, he's gonna whack me. Did I say you could move them? Put them back in position, where the way it was.
Shamsundar 1997?
Yes, Principal Zimmerman.
It's your grandmother.
Back at the Andersons' home.
Hey Doris, wanna help me set up the Christmas tree?
I felt like I don't want to celebrate Christmas. Not without Caillou.
The next morning. Okay class, Shamsundar 1997 has left school on a personal matter. Please welcome Mr. Patel, also known as GT Homie Raps. Hi class. Okay, I'm off. Good luck. Good morning class. Come up that who can solve 5x12. You, what's your name? Your shoes are untied, let me help you. Thank you. My name is Caillou. Caillou, what is 5x12? 60?
Correct.
But why don't you want to come up, bro? When I go up the board and try to read letters and numbers, they always dance and jumble in my head.
Bro, are you dyslexic?
I don't know.
Nobody told you all about it before? Try this. What is 6x10?
60?
That's right again.
You know you're very smart, Caillou.
Just learn a little different.
Wow! Who drew this? Me.
How long did it take you?
20 minutes.
That is really something, Caillou. How do you spell emotional?
E-M-O-T-I-O-N-A-L.
Good job.
Give me some words that end with T-C-H. Give me at least 5 words. Match, fetch, snitch, stitch, hatch.
Yep, correct again.
On the 24th of December.
So Day Lu, how was school?
Good, Mr. Hernandez thinks that I'll be able to take honors geometry next year. Most freshmen take Algebra 1.
Wow, that's awesome, son. I'm so proud of you.
So it's Christmas Eve, so we're gonna light up the Christmas lights outside the house.
You're right. Give us a minute, Lou. Come on, Doris. It's Christmas Eve, and we have never missed this family tradition before.
We never not had Caillou before.
Caillou, 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 all the time Caillou. What about Delu? Delu is also your son.
Yes.
My name is Mr. Patel, and I am Caillou's teacher. May I come in?
So, did Caillou do something wrong?
Wrong? No. I just wanted to let you know that Caillou is one of the brightest children I ever worked with. He is doing exceptional in all of his classes and I think that he might be a genius.
Maybe you're talking about someone else. Our Caillou is far from a genius. He can't even tie his own shoes. Doris always does it for him. I always tell her that he's never going to learn that way.
And you think your way of yelling and making him feel dumb is a better way?
Obviously, other than doing it for him and yelling at him, there is a third way. Teaching him.
Bullshit. You think we haven't tried that? No matter what we do, that boy will never learn. I don't know if he is a lazy pain in the ass or psycho person or retarded, whatever the hell is the problem.
He is dyslexic.
Huh?
It's a disorder that makes it difficult to read and write letters and numbers. For a dyslexic person, as it is if everything is scrambled and out of order. I was shocked that no other teacher has told you about it before.
See, Doris, I told you he has a disability.
Please don't think of it as a disability. It is a different ability. For example, I assume you can't read everything in a Hindi or a Japanese dictionary. That doesn't make you dumb or lazy. It just means you don't know that language next. And as it's the same for Caillou, for him reading certain things is like having him to learn a different language. But I think you will find that with the right help. He is far more advanced than most of the children at his age.
So, he doesn't belong in a school for special needs children?
No, I think that he needs to be in a school for specially gifted children.
Where is Caillou now?
I asked him if it was okay for him to come home, so he's waiting in my car.
Oh boy. I'm so excited. Caillou, welcome home.
Merry Christmas, Mom.
Merry Christmas indeed, son.
Merry Christmas, Dad.
Welcome home, Caillou.
Welcome home, bro. Merry Christmas, Elu. Merry Christmas indeed. After Christmas, it's the art competition. Good luck, Caillou. After Caillou and I painted. All done. What did you paint? I painted myself in the pond. Here it is. Wow, that's awesome. And guess what I painted? What did you paint? I painted you, me, my girlfriend, my favorite emo pop singer Billie Eilish at the concert when we're all singing together. Wow! That is mind-blowing. I wanted to listen to Billie Eilish on Spotify after they submitted their paintings.
Amazing. What a morning this has been, seeing a colorful time. I have revisited my childhood. Mr. Patel will be our new teacher to teach at our school. And now, the moment you have been waiting for. Without any further information, let me come to the results of this arts competition. And the two winning paintings will go in the front and the back school's yearbook. And that's right, Mr. Patel has lost the lead and is in second place with a $50,000 grand prize. And the student who has the lead, our very own, 8-year-old, give me a fanfare sound. Morris Anderson, grade 4, that is the winner of this art competition, and a $100,000 grand prize goes to him, a fine Global Colors art set from Australia, and a Chuck E. Cheese coupon. Caillou, my boy, where are you?
He went outside for a drink, so he'll be there in a few minutes.
There he is now. Caillou. Congratulations. You have won the arts competition, and you got a $100,000 grand prize, an art set from Australia, and a Chuck E. Cheese coupon. Especially a ticket to Mr. Patel's favorite singer's concert.
It's beautiful, thank you. Hooray, Caillou. When Caillou got back home, he told his parents.
Whoa, Caillou, I cannot believe you won the art competition and won prizes. You are ungrounded, you can do whatever you want.
By the way, next week we're taking you to Chuck E. Cheese. And I'm so sorry what I did to you in the past.
It's okay.
Merry Christmas, everyone, and a Happy New Year to all of you, my friends. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. This is GT Homie Raps Brothers, signing off. Bye-bye!